I still don't know why my parents raised me in Bostrom. Maybe they loved the scenery. Back then, the attic was my favorite. Attic was nice. But nice was not good enough. If only I could find why. I guess my chances of that are not that clear. They don't even talk about it. They don't let me ask about it. I guess it's a generational curse. And I was the next victim. I don't know how it became a thing. But I was taught not to open the door here. Ever. They don't even know why. They talk, they smile, they dance. But they don't ask. Maybe I should get back to the city. But now I'm capable of walking towards the unknown. The door. My brain runs wild when I think about it now. What kept me from opening it? Here I am, 19 years later. The same old corridor. Thank you.